It is the intensity and the audacity in the setting of the Bhagavad Gita that keeps it way above any scripture in terms of its relevance, its significance. It will always remain relevant because all of us are Arjuns caught in their own flesh, in their blood, in their tears, in their emotions, in their past, and being caught, we forget what our dharma is. Therefore, a Bhagavad Gita is immortal. As long as Arjun lives within us, we will continue to need Krishna.